And there we go, guys. Finally, on the vet. They're gonna do some x-rays, some other kind of blood work, and hopefully it's just something that might have happened when the cold weather and the warm weather. These creatures are a little weird, and I need to learn a lot more if I want to keep it together. All right. I'll get back with you.